Good afternoon to everyone. I'm Father Bong Sarabia of the Congregation of the Mission, and I was lucky to have encountered Pacific Broadband Satellite last month, and now we have installed it into a far region in the country of the Philippines. They are the nearest communities to the Pacific Ocean, Polillo Island, and there the satellite has transformed lives, relationships, and business prospects of the community. Now, teachers are able to do their tasks, submit their reports to the division office with ease. After like 15 minutes, they're able to accomplish this. Before, they have to go to town, spend about 500 pesos, and most of the time, stay overnight in those towns to submit the report. Now they are able to deliver easily 15, 30 minutes all the reports submitted. Also, students are able to go online now, answer their modules, and get some coaching to some of their professors or teachers. And some of those who are getting online masteral courses are now able to do that in the island, not anymore go to town or and spend a lot. So Kacific has really transformed, and we hope to utilize this further, especially for the poor, for the out-of-school youth, and for the community in our plan for disaster management and climate engagement and security in the area. So I thank so much Kacific Broadband Satellite and their staff for their offering to the areas, to the margins of our country that could really transform the lives of Filipinos. Thank you.